chair pulling prank at my brother's wedding.
Fais les positions pour danser, fais les positions pour bouger. Y'a qu'à ton pina pour danser. Tingiri, 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 tingiri.
Fais les têtes, tu te calmes. Habibi, tu t'envoles.
Look at you now, Zuckerberg and Gates and Buffett, amateurs.
Hi, Allah! Itni zor se mara hai. You're so abusive. Abhi main ammi ko call karti hu ki mujhe shaam mein mara hai.
تسأل أحبابك اللي يحبونك بناموا لي لعيونك أنا بفكر فيك تبعد عني تنساني احتاجك جنبي تلعاني سيني جروحي وحزاني أنا مشتاق لعليك يا حبيبي لا تروحي بعيد انت نصيبي وقلبي وحيد انت
Pretty one, come my way. Got me feeling like Harlem when I mishmash get bread.
Alright, here's the rules for my future husband, inshallah. Career. I graduated from a university with a bachelor's degree, so I'm looking for somebody who also got an education. If you're working at a car dealership, walk the other way, please. Thank you. Cooking. If you don't know how to cook, that's fine as long as you're open to learning because you need to cook sometimes. Cleaning. If the Prophet helped his wife, why should you not help me clean? I totally skipped kids, but kids, as many as Allah can give me, alhamdulillah, but you know, I like big families. I'm not having kids for the first 2 years though because I want to travel with my husband. Can you pay my bills? No, but really, can you pay my bills? Because if you get laid off, you know, I can help out and I'm totally down to help my family and spend money on my kids and my husband. Religion, I want a practicing Muslim because I practice praying 5 times a day, fasting, praying, all this stuff. Mehr will be reasonable, so if you have student loans and you don't got a lot of money right now, that's fine. I got you.
عزمي غزني غير بالحب نظرتي ما سوى شي بس لما حبني نور دنيتي آه لو عشقت من قبل بس هذه غلطتي
Let me raise a toast to the girl I love most in the whole world
Please don't say my name, please don't say my name
Let's enjoy this happy day. Eid Mubarak. لكي كوليهيمي مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الحلك كوليهيمي يا نبي
Leg out.
Look at me now. Look at me now.
Hello.
Hi.
You know, when I saw you first, I said, Mashallah.
Yeah.
And then I said, Inshallah.
So many things I do, and girl, you never want to judge. Maybe you're the reason that I ever fell in love. You never gave me drama, so no need to walk away. Girl, I just wanna be right with you every single day. And if there's any trouble, yeah, we coming through.
Allah the Almighty,
Allahu Allah,
protect me and guide me,
Allahu
Ya Habibi, Ya Muhammad, Ya Nabi, Salam Alay,
Mawlaya Salli Wa Sallim,
Karam, Dugna Kisi Ko Diya Karam, Jo Duniya Ka Malik Hai,
Us, and with one voice, let's all say, 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 Barakallahu Lakuma Wa Baraka Alaykuma.
Thanks to Allah for the moon and the stars.
Never have I ever, sibling edition. Put a finger down if you've ever worn your sibling's clothes without asking. Put a finger down if you've ever snitched on a sibling. Put a finger down if you've ever lied on your sibling to get them in trouble. Put a finger down if you've ever embarrassed them in front of their friends. Put a finger down if you've ever hurt them really, really bad. Put a finger down if you've ever taken the blame for a sibling. Put your finger down if you've ever helped a sibling sneak out. Put a finger down if you've ever blackmailed a sibling. Put a finger down if you've ever ate the food they were saving in the fridge. And lastly, put a finger down if you've ever sent someone an embarrassing picture of them. And I would totally like to know the stories behind it.
Please don't say my name,
Darla.
how to flirt, so I'm going to teach you. Okay, smile, look down. Now keep looking down, walk away. Astaghfirullah.
Assalamu alaikum. Listen to this extremely important hadith of today's day and age that Sayyidina Muhammad said 1,400 years ago. He said that there will come a time where the nations of the world will gather upon you, O Muslims, like a hungry dog, you know, attacks and eats its prey. And this is exactly what's happening in today's day and age. Look at every single Muslim country, from Palestine to Syria to Yemen to Afghanistan to Iraq to Rohingya to China, Uyghur. Everyone is attacking the Muslims in the media, physically, mentally. Everyone is attacking the Muslims. So the Sahaba asked, why is this happening to us, Rasulullah? Why? Because they were known to be strong. They had honor and dignity. And he said, they asked, is it because we're low in numbers? He said, no, you are loads in numbers. There's 1.8 billion of us around the world. He said, but wahin has afflicted your hearts. Wahin is hub ad-dunya wa karahiyat al-maut, the love of this world and the hatred of death. Please stick to part two, which I'm going to post later, to see the continuation of this hadith.
Listen, people, listen. Muslim people are not like Allahu Akbar boom. We are cute. We are like Allahu Akbar yes. We are not Allahu Akbar boom. No, we are Allahu Akbar, yes.
You look at her and call her oppressed, and judge her because of the way she is dressed. You know nothing of the person behind, of the clothes that she wears with pride. It is always her choice, she is no man's slave, and attention from God is the only attention she craves. Her body is not for your eyes to explore. Speak to her minds, not her face.
DumpBoysMusic.com. I'll be damned. I'll be damned if I listen to facts about the mouth of a man with an unwashed ass.
Inshallah.
A beautiful Arabic dish called walima. We have lamb shoulder. We add butternut squash, garlic and onions, cinnamon, bay leaves, black cardamom and MSG salt. We add the water and close it. Then take it to the oven at 450 Fahrenheit for 6 hours. Bell peppers on the baking sheet with garlic and some olive oil. Take it to the oven at 360 Fahrenheit for 30 minutes. Add them to the food processor with some olive oil. Mix, then to the strainer, then to the pan with MSG salt and red pepper powder, 2 small spoons of cornstarch and cold water. We add it to the mixture and we keep mixing until we get this texture. When the lamb is ready, we take white basmati rice with cinnamon, bay leaves, salt and butter. We add the lamb broth and cook it. We add our pill mixture to the lamb and we broil it. Say bismillah and enjoy it.
Alright, Shocking Miracles of the Quran, part 14.
So in chapter 89, verse 3, it says, and by the even number and the odd.
The word angel and the word devil were both mentioned 88 times and they're opposites. Summer and winter were both mentioned once. Woman and man were both mentioned 24 times. Worry and assurance were both mentioned 13 times. The word belief and disbelief are mentioned 9 times. Oh, and by the way, it's not like it's one chapter where it mentioned man and woman 24 times in one chapter. That's not how it worked. All these words appear throughout the book. It's not like it was in one chapter. But if you add them up, they all add up to each other. It's kind of cool. And this came from an illiterate man 1400 years ago. Now, you can say it's a coincidence, but I'm making a whole series on these. There's so many of these little things. I can't wait to show you guys, so keep following.
Jamais rien sans rien. Y'a que des mots, je veux pas me laisser faire. Où est
j'aimerais toucher le ciel. Tu yombe, 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 chérie.
She has dreams to be an envy, so she's starving, you know, cover girls eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit longer? I can go a little while longer. She fades away, she don't see her perfect, she don't understand she's worth it. All that beauty goes deeper than the surface. Oh, oh, so to all the girls that's hurting, let me be your mirror, help you see a little bit clearer. The light that shines within.
There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, so you're beautiful. With stars and we're beautiful. Oh.
Feels like I'm going insane, yeah.
तुझको ही चाहूं हमरा अब से मेरा तू हमरा मैं भी
लियकुन लियकुन हुम्मुक للأرض
بداد लियकुन يومك للشعب وداد लियकुन حبك للأرض مداد للأرض مداد.
الله مولود، الله فوق الظروف، في ظروف صعبة، في حصار، الله عز وجل قال: من عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى وهو مؤمن فلنحيينه حياة طيبة. يا معاذ، ما حق العباد على الله إذا هم عبدوه؟ قال ألا يعذبهم. مع الإيمان ما في ألم، ما في حزن، ما في يأس ولا في إحباط. أمرك بيد الله، ما سلمك الله إلى أحد، إليه يرجع الأمر كله، فاعبده وتوكل عليه. اتق الله يجعل لك مخرجا وترزق من حيث لا تحتسب.